It is the largest city in hockey's First Nation, Canada. This is Toronto, and every hockey night here is special. So it is with this one, action about to begin for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Let's look at the starting netminders. Ryan Miller, a career of brilliance, All-American at Michigan State, outstanding goalie in the AHL with Rochester, outstanding goalie in the NHL with Buffalo, outstanding goalie in the 2010 Olympics for Team USA. Not our observations, those were all awards. Elliott's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the Rangers. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Couture's the starting center for the Maple Leafs. Kuznetsov's opposite him for the New York Rangers. Looks from the corner. Just missed the net.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Up the wing, moving along. Right to the point. As that point pass as well. Shoots it on. Stared him down and made the save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And the puck taken over by Patrick Kane. Goes back deep for it. Tries to clear. And the possession taken by Barron. Pitching it to Kane. Looking for options. Looking for room. No room for a pass. That's a marvelous save. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
There's not very many games you can put in the win column if your special teams aren't very good. You have to at least be able to play even most nights with the other team on the power play and penalty kill if you expect to win.
Thanks very much, Ray. Propelled to Stastny. He's got that pass at the point. Good work with the glove on that one. They win the draw. Let's it go. Robbery there. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Save. Puck is thrown to Ward. Laid on to Bozak. On, got his stick on it. Slides it to the point. Around through the corner. Chip to Bozak. The Rangers are lugging it back through the defensive end. Good place to shoot from. Oh, he got that! Dumped in. Loose puck taken by Bogosian. Gets that one on across. Loose puck gathered by Dan Girardi. Up the wing and moving well. And he dumps it in. Miller's puck to play, so he does. Toronto's continuing on up the wing. Let's it go. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Leafs get the draw. Let's it fly. Skill play by Tootin. Pass attempt to Kane. Shoots one. Just couldn't find the target.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Corral. Takes that pass from the other point man. They score!
He had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Good thing it didn't hit him. It would have gone right through him.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
They've won the faceoff. New York's in control of the puck through center. Slid to Kane. Off a body. A shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
14 minutes, 42 seconds.
A little over 4 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Toronto's got the lead, 1-0. The Rangers win it. What a save! A whistle and a rest.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The Rangers win the draw. Feeds the point. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. That's a great save.
Miller's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Face-off win here. Propelled to Smith. Not through. The Maple Leafs with possession in center ice. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Laid on to Bodker. Inside the final minute of play. Directing that one to Barry. Takes that pass. Swept on. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Maple Leafs with a clean win on the draw. The opening period has been completed. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. 10 for the Rangers and 3 for Toronto. Toronto's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
New York's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
And they are in. Good shooting plays. Toronto's carrying it in their own end. Up the wing still with possession. On to Couture. What a terrific save. Hoisted wide to Suter. Shot, terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Oh, how can they miss that pass? Picked up by the defense. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Pass to the slot, outstanding point blank save. To Couture. Tries to get it on net. Puck covered, whistle blown. Nice face-off work. Oh, what a great keep. Slid back across from one point to the other. Gathered in by Ekman Larson. The Rangers lug that along through center ice. Can make a play from the corner. Shot had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post. Chip to Stastny. Receives that pass from the other side. Slid to Ekman Larson. Gathered up again by Barry. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Stastny's wrister was perfect. Beats the goaltender, but clanked off the goalpost. No dice.
Just a little under 9 minutes have elapsed here in the second. The Leafs ahead, 1-0. Good clean win. Gives it on a cross from the point. Now it's directed to Girardi. Puck loose, couldn't get through. The Rangers luck that along up the wing. Got it at the point. What a ripper! Side to side they go, trying to generate something. And the loose puck taken by Dan Girardi. Feeds it in front, looking for options. Tremendous pressure. What a strong shot. Nice work by Smith. Skates to the corner. And up to Girardi. The shot blocked. Into the neutral ice area. Back in front. Oh, that was close.
Well, that's a good scoring.
That shot came from nowhere.
If you want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Shoots one. Oh, and blocked away. Solid pass up the wing to Kane. On the outside, a shot. Oh, stick save. Toronto's got a defensive zone win. The Leafs are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Snapping a pass to Wheeler. Using the point. Stays along the boards. Back and forth they go between the points. Gives it to the point. Propelled to Suter. It's blocked. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Can't get it on net. Freezes play.
Elliott's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Good face-off win. He's into the slot. Score! He's got his second.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Toronto's got a 2-0 lead, and we're nearing the end of the second period. Some positives for them to carry on, as if time of possession isn't enough.
Scored by number 77.
Moved along and in. Through the corner now.
By number 46.
And at an angle to Ekman Larson.
Time of the goal.
He takes that point pass.
26 seconds.
Gets that one on across. Got a piece of that one. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one. Foligno's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Miller's disappointment here is pretty evident, Enzo. He stops a big chunk of the puck, but he can't keep it in front of him, and it rolls into the net.
The Rangers are now back to within one. Late in the second period, still time to even this up before the end. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. 15 for the New York Rangers and 10 for Toronto. The Rangers, with the scoring of this goal, have clawed their way back closer. We'll see if there's momentum from this when we continue after this. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
New York's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession.
Score! And this one is tied!
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
And the faceoff's won.
Scored by number 92.
Nicely into the zone. That play goes offside.
I like this mascot, guys. He's kind of goofy. The fans are getting a charge out of him. He's running all over the building, keeping them engaged in the game, too. And he's not like some of those mascots that look horrifying that you're scared of. This is good stuff.
The Rangers get it off the faceoff. New York's continuing to probe up the wing. A shot. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The Rangers prevailing on the faceoff. Picks it up in his own end. Toronto's continuing to probe up the wing. Oh, broke it up! Continues in their own end. Moving it to Kane. The Maple Leafs lug that along in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Moves to the corner. Fantastic shutdown. With a blast. Oh, and he misses.
Well, he doesn't miss by much there, guys. That's a terrific shot. He just slid it past the outside of the net.
That one is pointed to him. Great save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Just under 6 minutes off the clock here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Sticked away.
They win it.
Shoots. Blocked away.
Trying the probe up the wing. Brings a shot. He scores. That's three unanswered goals.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
He just wasn't able to get over and cover the top of the net. The shot's perfect. It's right in the roof, and the goalie's dejected.
The Rangers have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? We'll probably see it from this opening faceoff.
Scored by number 26, Paul.
Into the attacking end.
By number 29 and by number 71, Nick Foligno. Time of the goal, 7 minutes.
Big drive, he scores! Four unanswered goals.
That slap shot had some steam on it.
Edsel, from that position, the glove side is your target area, but the goaltender should know that. He just can't catch it.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 71, Nick Foligno.
Gains the blue line.
By number 26, Paul Stastny.
Muscled long to Myers. Didn't get through.
Time of the goal, 8 minutes, 22 seconds.
Carried to the corner boards by Joel Ward. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
Bodker's been known to go to the front of the net. Here he scores on the backhand.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
The Maple Leafs have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number
gets
eight.
In. What'll he do?
Mickle.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
Tyler Bozak. Time of the goal.
Loose puck brought in by Bogosian. Let's it go. Shot on. Caught the crossbar with the shot. Tries to clear. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Great save, point blank.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
The Blackhawks will be the next opponent to come through here. Travel is just a part of being the road team, because you know you're going to get just as many times other teams are coming to you. And right now, they are coming through this arena in a parade. Shoots one. Possession now on the pickup by Smith. Let's it go. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on. Up the boards with it now. Balls his way along. Skates out with it. Puck grab. What's next? Let's it go. Oh, my. Looking for room. Jostled off the puck. A shot, big save.
Smart recovery by Myers.
The Leafs looking to head man up the wing. A shot, score! And the game is even.
Couture's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position. Sometimes the shot is just so perfect, it's unstoppable.
Toronto's won that faceoff. The Leafs control the play at center. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Looking to Suter. Making headway through center ice. Thrown in.
Tyler Myers. Time of the goal.
The puck is fielded now by Joel Ward. Score!
See a better one-timer than that. He had his body in a real good position, showed the passer a target, let go of that puck really quickly. The goaltender had no chance on that beautiful one-timer.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Enzo, and while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
The Rangers control from the neutral zone. Passing one off now to Kuznetsov. Lofted it back in, and it goes to the corner. Laid on to Bozak. We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more?
Time of the goal.
The Rangers with possession in the defensive zone. Looking for options up the wing. Good work at center ice. Blockered away. The Rangers go for broke. Their goalie is pulled. And that play is offside.
You know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Trying to go to Stastny. Nicely into the zone. Shoots with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
On to Foligno. Shoots. Oh, and it's off the mark.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Pitching this one to Barry. Pitching it to Kane. Let's a shot fly. Off his glove. And the siren goes. The Rangers lose a close one.
Could have been a lot worse than it was. Give them credit for hanging around even though they lost the game.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.